Some infection control measures are challenging for patients with renal diseases. For instance, patients reporting to hemodialysis clinic to have their hemodialysis sessions limits their ability to observe physical isolation. This learning and development intervention would focus on nursing management of patients with renal diseases who were admitted due to COVID-19.